So the last thing that brings these elements together is the local translation. The local translation helps us to make this methodology work in the organization that you're in and with the project that you're responsible for. So there is really no one size fits all. So you need to adapt it to whatever challenge you face with your project.